Hi guys, so today is a really exciting day and a day I have waited for all my life. Today we hired a horse box with our new to us car that is actually able to tow a horse, and we are heading up to the Quantocks. So the Quantocks are an area of natural beauty and there's even a herd of wild ponies. So we're just gonna park the car up and then start grabbing Milo's tack out and we can head on off.
Good boy. Boy. Jack, come on. Cool, hopefully that's recording. Good boy. Good boy. There you go. Boy. I wonder if the ice cream man's here. Oh, well, here we are. If the majority thinks ice cream. The ground is like spot on. Keep control of dog. Control your animal. Control your animal. Good boy. Check, that way. Go. Good boy. He's being really well behaved. He's not trying to like drop his head and bronc or anything. He's like, yes I am. There's another horse box. Yeah. If wild ponies come for me, you'll see me go about 0 to 30. Five as well. Like, yeah, not a fan of his ears being touched. Beautiful though, isn't it? Exactly. In summer, I think we'd be baking. Jack, back. Now. Come on. Back. Josh, can you just hold on to me? Him. You can keep walking with him. I feel like I'm on a little pony ride now, being led. There you go, Josh. Thank you. Oh boy. Hi, Jack. He's like, yeah. Better than go into a show, hey Milo. Yeah, you can see Hinkley more than there. What, like that far one? Well, mid. Jack, wait. Good boy. Good boy, come on in.
Good boy. Could be quite interesting. Oh, is she? Wow. Mate, he's like, no.